come with me to Iceland to try Takis. So yeah, Takis are those American like crisp thingies, but apparently they now do them in Iceland, so I'm gonna go have a look.
I only used to find Takis in like American candy shops, but yeah, look here in Iceland, guys. They had like this whole range of like American sweets and like chocolates and stuff, these mallow bars. But yeah, they had these Fjällgo Takis, which I've never seen before.
Can't tell if it's American or USA. I can't tell if it's USA or UK.
I asked my Discord if anyone has seen these before, and apparently no one has.
They smell like, you know, McCoy's, like the spice. Are they called McCoy's? The little wafer crisps. It smells like that. Oh, they look really red. What the hell? I'm scared these are going to be really spicy because I can't hack spice at all. And I'm scared I'm not going to like it. Cheers. Shit. That's really spicy. Oh my God. I didn't think it would be that spicy. It was tasty initially. And then it kind of hit the...